Good morning, everyone. And reverse. release circles. And reverse. And shoe circle. And reverse. And pink circle. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. Thank you. Okay, put away your sticks. Head turns. And center, and right ear up. And relax, and left ear up. And relax, and right ear again. And relax, and left ear again. And relax back to center, cross the hands on the chest, raise the chin. and relax. Drop the chin to the chest. Tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax, cross the hands on the chest again, raise the chin. And relax, and drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax back to center, head rolls. And down to center and reverse. And down to center and back up, forward spinal wave. And reverse. And good. The qua. And reverse. And good. Belly rolls. And reverse. And good. the windmill. And good. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right leg. And left leg again. And right leg again. And prayer position. Okay, hands on the knees, up slowly. Keep your head down a moment. Shoulders. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And alternates. And reverse. And double. And reverse. And good. And the wrists. And the other side. And double. And stretches. And the other side. And reverse. And the other side. And relax your wrists. And the ankles. And the other side. And rotate. And reverse. And rotate and reverse. And close and open. Close and open. Close and open, close, and open. Dolling. And touch the earth. And close your pores. salute our masters, and salute your classmate. Thank you, everyone. If you're going to stay for advanced Qigong, give me 10 minutes. Otherwise, we'll see you next time.